please me. You never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar. I don't see you. Leave you in times of trouble. I could never have come this far. Took the good times, I'll take the bad times. I'll take you just the way you are. Till you believe in me, the way that I believe in you. Don't want clever conversations. Well, howdy there, pluckers. I was All Fingers again. That was my rendition of Just the Way You Are by a classic song from Billy Joel. Okay. For a single acoustic guitar. Standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key that Billy Joel originally put the song out on. Okay. So, lots of chords. Okay. So it might be quite a long lesson. So let's try and break it down for you. Right, the introduction. Starts off on a D chord, and I'm just playing the 4th, 3rd and 2nd strings, okay? And then this chord, form of G minor 6th, okay? Basically I'm barring the first 3 strings with my 1st finger on the 3rd fret, and my 3rd finger is playing the 5th fret of the 2nd string, the B string, and I'm strumming down from 4 down to 1. It should sound like that. Okay, so you've got that. And then you do that D shape again with the 4, 3 and 2 strings. And then you do a quick D shape, but on the 7th and 8th fret. Okay, it's a D shape. 7th and 8th fret, a G chord, and basically you play that as a strum, as a single strum, and then you make up a D chord, partial D chord, like that. I'm actually playing, you can play just 3 strings, I was playing the 4 strings, open 4th string as well, and then this shape, a D shape, 1st finger is playing the 5th fret of the top E string. 2nd and 3rd fingers are playing the 7th fret of the 3rd and 2nd strings, like that, and open 4th. Okay, so that's the intro, and you do the whole thing twice. So it's... Okay, got that? Very slowly for you. Go into the song. Right, so don't go changing. Right, D chord, don't go changing, is I'm playing an E ninth, okay, which is a third finger is barring the first three strings on the 7th fret. First finger is playing the 6th fret of the 4th string, and my second finger is playing the 7th fret of the 5th string. Okay, I have 5 down to 1. You can bar, also if you can do it, you can bar the 7th fret of the 6th string as well, but that's quite tricky. So I'm just doing the 5th string, 7th fret, downwards, okay? So, don't go changing, okay? There is another form you can play, an E9th, also can be called a B minor 6th. And that's this. Oh, sorry, let's get that right. But I think most people would struggle with that, so I'm doing it here. Let's call it an E9th, okay? So, don't go changing. Okay, now I'm doing a G major 7th. Diagonal chord, which I use a lot of my songs, or I seem to. 2nd fret, top E string, first finger. 3rd fret, 2nd string. 4th fret, 3rd string, and let's do it again. 2nd fret, 1st string, 3rd fret, 2nd string, 4th fret, 3rd string, and 5th fret on the 4th string. Diagonal chord. Okay. Again, I'm just playing those 4 strings, 4 down to 1. Okay, so far. Don't go changing. Try to please me is a B minor to a D7th. Alright, B minor, D7th, simple B minor do, or you can play a bar chord if you want, but simple B minor is quite good. B minor, D7th, okay? So from the beginning, D, don't go E9th, change in, G major 7th, try to B minor, please me, D7th. G major 7th again. You never G minor let me. Okay, so 3rd fret, first 3 strings bar, and then the 5th fret of the 5th string and the 4th string if you want to play it. We can play a bar if you want, but play that, okay? So, from the beginning, don't go changing. Try to please me. You never let me down. D. 4. A minor 7th. That's an A minor with an open 3rd string, yeah? And then the D7th again. Okay? So let's go from the beginning again. D. Don't go E9th. Change in. G major 7th. Try to B minor, please, D7th, G major 7th, you never, G minor, let me down, B, D, 4, A minor 7th, D7th. Okay, so let's just go through that again. D, don't go E9th, change in, G major 7th, try to B minor, please me. D7th, G major 7th, you never, G minor, let me down, D, 4, A minor 7th to D7th, G major 7th again, down T, G minor again, imagine, D, you're 2, 4, B minor 7th, feel, right. Bar chord, 2nd fret, B minor shape, pinky off. But I'm only a bar up to the 5th fret, 5th string rather. 5th string, don't need it across the whole 6, just the 5 strings, okay? Leave the 6th string open, you need that in a minute, okay? So B minor with just a bar on the first 5 strings, okay? And then pinky off to make the minor 7th, okay? Right, so let's get that far. So D, don't go E9th, changing, G major 7th, try to 2, B minor, D7, G major 7, G minor, D, A minor 7, D7, G major 7, G minor, D, B minor 7, and stay on the B minor 7, but hit the bottom E string open now. Da, da. And then go up to the E ninth, and then this G with A in the bass. It's a F shape on the third fret, G chord, A string, fifth string, open. That's how I was playing it. Play the open A string and then strum the G chord. Okay, and that's the first verse. Okay, so let's try and go through this again. D. Don't go E minor, E ninth, change in G major 7th. Try to B minor to D 7th, G major 7th. You never G minor, let me down. D before A minor 7th to D, G major 7th. Don't E, G minor, imagine D. For B minor 7th, B minor 7th with E in the bass, and I don't E 9th see you with a G with A in the bass. Okay, now we go into the second verse, which is similar but slightly different at the end. Okay, so D, I would not E 9th leave you, G major 7th in times of B minor, trouble, D7th, G major 7th, we never, G minor, could have come this, D, R, A minor 7th to D7th, G major 7th, I took the G minor, good times, D, I'll take the B minor 7th, third times, now we go up to E minor 7th, I take you just the way you are, now, an E minor 7th is exactly the same as the B minor 7th shape, but barring the 7th fret. So a B minor 7th is on the 2nd fret bar, the E minor 7th is on the 7th fret bar. Same fingering. And then you go to this G with A in the bass, and then we play the intro again. Okay. Okay, so let's just do the second verse. It's exactly the same as the first verse, apart from the very last line. Okay, so D, I would not E ninth leave you, G major 7th, in times B minor, D 7th, drum, G major 7th, we never G minor could have come. D, A minor 7th to D 7th, G major 7th, I took G minor, good times. D, da, 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 to B minor 7th, bad times. E minor 7th, I'll take you, G with A in the bass, just the way you. Intro. Just the same as it was at the beginning, okay? Then you go into the third verse and the fourth verse, which are exactly the same to play as the first and second verses, but with different words, okay? What I did in a demo was I went from the end of the second verse into the middle eight or bridge section. I didn't do the third and fourth verses, okay? So when you come out of, if you want to play the whole song, when you come out of the fourth verse, you only play part of the two intros. The first one is normal. So. Then you just do half of the half of the intro again. That bit, you don't go up here, and then you go to a D7th. So after the fourth verse, you would play, so let's do it again. Okay, after the fourth verse, that's what you would do. Between the second and third verses, you would do the whole two rounds of the intro, then go into the third verse, the fourth verse, coming out of the fourth verse, you would do this shortened intro with a D seventh on the end. And then we go into the bridge section, which is G. I need to A, know that you will. G, F sharp minor seventh, second fret bar, fourth fret of the A string, the fifth string, third finger. Okay, so G, I need to A, know that you will. F sharp minor seventh, always B seventh, B, E minor, same old A, someone that I, D. Okay, so let's just do that again for you. Coming out of the, what would be the fourth verse, into the intro again, okay? I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I knew. Okay, so that's as far as we've got, yes? So just to run through that bit of the bridge again, G. I need to A, know that you will. F sharp minor 7, always B7, B, E7, E minor, sorry, D minor. Da da, A. Now there's a quick D to C. There's no. Bap bap, B flat. And I'm playing it like a bar chord. You can play it on the sixth fret as a bar chord if you so wish. Or you can play a simple B flat like that. I was just playing it. So a B flat, yeah? So it's first fret, top E string, third fret of the fourth, third and second strings. Or you can play it as a bar chord, okay, whichever you want. B flat anyway, so D, and then a quick D, C, B flat. Okay, so let's just do that again for you. I need to know that you will always be same old someone that I knew. Here we go. Ba ba ba. Will it C, T, to U, E, A minor 7th, E, in D7, E, G minor 7th, so that's a 3rd fret bar chord with 5th fret of the 5th string, and, C, G with A in the bass. So let's just go through that whole thing in one go then, shall we? So G, I need to A, da, da, F sharp minor 7th, B 7th, E minor, A, D, D to C to B flat, to B flat to C, A minor 7th, D 7th, G minor 7th, C, G with A in the bass. And then what I did was I went to the last, what I would, I did the last verse. I jumped into the last verse at that point, okay, which was the same as a second verse to play, okay. Don't want clever conversation. As an ending, I did B flat, C, A minor seventh, D, ba, 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 G minor seventh, C, D. That's how I ended it. Okay, so coming out of that bridge section, you come into this last verse. One clever G major 7, B minor, D7, G major 7, never G G minor, D for A minor 7 to D 7th, G major 7th, G minor, D, B minor 7th, E minor 7th, G with A in the bass, B flat, C, A minor 7th, D 7th, G minor 7th, C, D. That's how I did the ending, okay, because it fades out on the record, okay. So there you have it, you have all the parts of the song now, just mix and match to whatever arrangement you want to do for yourself. Okay, so let's try and go through it, shall we, again, slowly. Don't go changing, try to please me. You never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you. Lead you in times of trouble. We never could have come this far. Took the good times, I took the bad times. I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I do. What will it take till you believe in me? Never would hide. Just want someone that I can talk to, just like you, the way you are. And there you have it, boys and girls. Hopefully you enjoy that. That's going to keep you busy for a while, I'm sure. Thanks very much. Keep safe, all of you, and I'll see you hopefully in the next video. Bye for now.